Hey, what's up? Scott Balkum here with Imagination Creation Films, and today we're talking about failing forward. Nothing is ever easy, but that doesn't mean it's not worth it. When we're born, we only know how to breathe, sleep, eat, drink, coo, and poo. Everything else we have to learn. Our eyes open and we see the world. Our ears listen and we hear around us. Our hands feel, our noses smell, and our mouths taste. We learn to sympathize, scrutinize, capitalize, and prioritize, but we never really learn. We never really get better at anything until we recognize our failures. You see, failure teaches us lessons every time. They teach us something we didn't do, something we forgot to do, or something we should never do again. In order to get better at something, we have to learn to accept failure and move on. You can't let failure keep you from trying. You can't let failure keep you from wanting. You can't let failure keep you from creating. Failure is the foundation of creativity. Now, none of us know how to do something great without first doing something not so great. A filmmaker doesn't create a beautiful story without never telling that story before. A great script doesn't get written right the first time. It's rewritten over and over, sometimes 15 or 20 times. Each one may contain failures, and slowly but surely, you correct them. You have to keep going. Don't stop. Don't let it get to you. Don't let it become the end of your story, but rather make it the beginning. It takes courage to overcome failure, and like me, a lot of us suffer from a lack of courage. And the only thing we need to remember is when you fall down, keep getting back up. When you fail, keep trying. And when you make a bad film, make a better one. When you light a scene poorly, learn from it, change it, and light something better. When you forget to press record, make a mental note of what you just did and you're likely to never do it again. Now, this is not new knowledge. I'm not the inventor of this, but I certainly recognize its value. I use it every day. Everything I do gets better every time I do it, and the same will work for you. You just have to keep moving forward. You just have to keep getting up when you fail. You can get ahead in life and become great at anything you do if you just fail forward. As always, if you have any questions or comments, do feel free to put them in the comment section down below. I do try to read and respond to each and every one, even if it's just to say thank you. I do have a Patreon or a PayPal if you wish to support me that way. I greatly appreciate all of my supporters. Also, remember to subscribe to this channel. We are a growing community of filmmakers, and yes, we are a community. If you follow us on Fridays on our live streams, I learn from you as much as you may learn from me. We teach each other, and that's what a great community is. And we think you should join it, so let's be a part of it. Don't forget to click that alert bell. That way you'll know when I'm live. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you don't like it, that's okay. Give it a thumbs down. It's all good. We could be friends. And as always, as I like to leave it, don't let your passions center around your life. Let your life center around your passions.